nobody took any notice of her as she stood on the cozy curb, all eager to sell her honey and apples and bunches of garden herb. And if she had offered to give her wares and herself with them too that day, I doubt if a soul would have cared to take a bargain so choice away. But chancing to trace her sunburnt grace that morning as I passed nigh, I went and I said, none of the people